Oh, I see.
Sure, it's all correct.
Ah, what the fuck? We wish to stay. Oh god. So that's why it killed us.
Yeah. So there is a snowflake symbol. At its feet. That is. Because I don't know where Riven is.
Yeah, I've never been in this part.
Oh,
I think this might be where we enter from.
Let's say we wish to stay here forever.
Oh, I found something. Holy shit, this is beautiful. You guys see this?
Wait, where the heck are you? Oh, there's a door.
It's like a museum. Like, look. Bungie put a fucking museum in the game. That's awesome. Or is this a park?
I don't know. The Hall of Two Souls.
Joining allies. What does that mean? What does that mean? Huh? Yeah, so. The chamber is sealed. Yeah, it is. There's something in here with us.
Yeah. I don't see anything, though. No, it's very obvious. Wait, what's down here? I don't know how this encounter works at all. Now, I'm jumping off this cliff here, so hopefully we can... That didn't kill me. What in the goddamn world? This is something awesome.
This is some... Oh, there's something big! There's something big!
Yeah. There she is. Holy crap.
How do we give her cookies when she wants to eat us?
There's a thing at her feet. I think we started the encounter, but if we just go down there without doing anything... There's like a glowing blue snowflake. Where was that, Kate? Oh no, over here.
Where the wall is?
Down.
Right here?
Icky walls. I don't know how you start the encounter. Hang on. Let me check. cookie to Riven.
My controller's vibrating. I'm standing on something.
There is a plate somewhere.
Do we need six people to start this? Yeah, there's a lot more of those plates.
Yeah, it's at the one on the right, though.
Here's one.
Nope, the one up. Like, get over here. Maybe this one?
Is it supposed to do something? Alright, in that case, I'm gonna accessorize.
Everyone has to stand on their own plate.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh my god.
I'm falling.
I'd like to go further down, please.
Oh my fucking god, that's huge.
I don't know.
I see something.
That's by her feet.
And she's immune. It just whoop.
I don't think I delivered my cookie. I delivered my cookie. One person doing it delivered my cookie.
Thanks, Kate. You did it first, yeah. No, same.
I kind of want to see that again. Everyone's down on a plate.
Hold on.
Did you guys not notice as you fell?
I noticed. It took me a minute, but I noticed.
Yeah, I was going to say, it sounded like it took Blake like a minute to...
Yeah, that's fucking huge.
Dude, he's like taking things on our sides.
Alright, and how...
That's the point. I imagine that's the point of this.
Yeah? I see a doorway.
Yeah, I ran to the other one. Oh.
The chamber is sealed. Wait, Penguin, are you not dead?
No.
Me and Gatewood just died. Ah.
I got this, guys, don't worry.
You're the best player out of all of us, clearly.
I mean, Riven's completely broken, so this is probably actually realistic. I got this thing. Riven's apparently completely broken, so. Why? Oh, yeah. I want to check out a different plate this time.
Hey, I'm coming over this side.
Oh, that's Riven's face. Weighs a whole bunch of cookies and just getting the crap out of the stuff from it. Because he can only deliver.
Guardian down.
You get the fuck up and help me! He's here!
Get up and go beat the crap out of Riven.
Yep, Riven's taking notice of me. Oh, God. Oh, there's enemies there too.
I have no idea how this fight works, so. All I know is that everybody in the community says that Riven's completely broken and that she's super easy to cheese.
And then one of you res is me. Whoever's got the token left. Josh! I need your token. You're gonna shoot me anyway.
What's happening? We dying.
I picked up something! I got the Taken Essence and Umbra! Times two! I died.
Alright, anyway.